Every year, a new crop of the silverfish bursts from the cold Pacific Ocean. They struggle upstream towards the exact headwaters where they were born some 5 years before. The salmon run begins in summer, and thousands of hungry brown bears head to the rivers to fish. There are plenty of salmon, but there are also many bears, so competition grows fierce. All of the bears are desperate to add bulk before the next winter. Protein and fat from the salmon allows them to gain a third of